En tropisk paradisö i Mikronesien, Guam. 160 000 människor på en yta som Bornholm med gröna, böljande kullar, klart vatten och vita stränder.
Well, we sell two things, blue sky and blue sea. And I think everybody around the world loves those two together with warm weather. So we're only about 3 or 4 hours from Japan, Korea, Taiwan, China. And so it's very attractive for them and the price is very reasonable.
Paradisön Guam ligger delvis tyst. Stränderna är tomma nästan och den nordkoreanske ledarens hot mot ön har gjort att turisterna uteblir.
We've had a reduction in Japanese customers by about 50 to 55%. It has hurt the business, but hopefully, you know, there'll be pent up demand. They'll want to come back later.
We are afraid of war. Every time North Korea launch a missile, we always became scary because we cannot predict what North Korea do next.
Även om turistindustrin sviktar, är långt ifrån alla rädda.
No. So North Korea is so small and United States it's I think stronger. I know. It's politic. I think I'm just tourist. I think it's not, I'm not afraid.
We feel safer than anybody. We're proud of the fact that we have the protection of the US military in this area. I don't think that we really have that much of an issue to worry about.